फाइंड द एलसीएम ऑफ 30 and 56। टू फाइंड द एलसीएम फर्स्ट वी शुड फ्रेम इट इन दिस वे। 30, 56 दिस इज योर स्टेप वन। नाउ यू शुड फोकस ऑन टू द फर्स्ट नंबर विच इज 30 हियर। फॉर दिस नंबर लास्ट डिजिट 0, सो डायरेक्टली टेक 5। When do we get 30 in 5 table? 5, 6, 30. The other number 56, last digit neither 0 nor 5. So this is not divisible by 5. So we write it down as it is. Now here we have 6, 6 is 2, 3 is 6. The other number 56, last digit 6, even. So this is divisible by 2. First number 5, a number close to 5 in 2 table is 2, 2 is 4. 5 minus 4, 1, 1 carried forward, 16. When do we get 16 in 2 table? 2 8s, 16. Now here we have 3, 3 is a prime number, so 3 1s, 3. The other number 28, not divisible by 3, so we write it down as it is. Now we got 1 here, so focus on to the other number 28. Last digit 8, even, so take 2. First number 2, when do we get 2 in 2 table? 2 1's 2. The other number 8, when do we get 8 in 2 table? 2 4's 8. Now here we have 14, 14 is 2 7's 14. Now we have 7, 7 is a prime number, so 7 1's 7. So we got 1 in both the places. So our LCM is the product of these numbers, that is 5 into 2 into 3 into 2 into 2 into 7. So let us multiply these numbers. 5 into 2 10, into 3 30, into 2 60, into 2 120, into 7 840. So 840 is our LCM.